you. And now you do what they told you. Hello?
You've hung us out to dry, I know it.
Rosenberg?
Yeah, soon to be wearing concrete shoes in a shallow grave in the desert, Rosenberg? I'm surprised you remember.
Look, I ain't forgot y'all, man. Just hang in there.
Easy for you to say. This Salvatore guy might whack me at any moment.
Look where you going!
Just feel the weight of the weapon, sweetheart.
I can feel the weight of someone's weapon.
Hey, you're the one to blame on that front.
Can I fucking go now or fucking what? Ooh, you fucking twat! Right in the fucking happy sack!
Perhaps you'll be cured of your little antisocial condition, mate.
Carl, my man.
Mr. Leon?
Looks like this piece of shit was right. You did a real number on those Ferrelli losers. Now it's time the Ferrellis found out what it means to screw with Salvatore Leone. How would you like to hit the St. Mark's Bistro?
A hit in Liberty City? Cool, but I'm gonna need some backup.
Take who you want.
Well, I usually use these two.
Hey, remember all those jobs we did together? Huh? You and me, Carl, remember? Huh? You know, you used to call me Killer Ken. Ken the Killer? Killer? Ice Cold Ken. That's me.
And him too, I guess.
All right, you guys better get out of Los Venturas fast. I'll be in touch.
What about your backup, man? Will you be all right without us?
Of course he will, you fucking moron! Come on!
Oh, now I only have 12 tires.
Oh, brother, please! Get off!
Are at the door. God, I didn't used to know what morning was. Hope you're having fun out there. Says Rock is dead. No one in this morgue, that's for sure. I know a thing or two about her. I know she'll only make you cry. But when she falls, she'll pass you by. Everybody says she's looking good.
Private function, invitation only.
Oh yeah? Mr. Leone says otherwise. You can see the crew now.
Say sorry.
Think I got issues? Such a bubble now, huh?
I'm getting hungry.
Saying?
Come on, why don't you go here, huh?
This is the Nightmare Line. Tell me your nightmares, people, and maybe I'll tell you mine. Hello, you're on KDST.
Yeah, I got a funny nightmare.
Shoot.
I'm in hell, right? And the devil has all these awful tragedies for people, like murderers getting murdered and politicians getting lied to. I spent all my time listening to your old records. My God, you were crap. You really suck.
Very funny. Tell that to the record company. These guys are living large because of me. Every second in life matters. You can cry about the miscarriage or keep drinking. Rock on. This is Tommy Nightmare Smith on the home of rock and roll, the home of the only music that matters, the home of the slow ride. Take it away, fellas.
Flight CJ-101 out of Liberty City, requesting final approach to Los Venturas International. Over.
Flight CJ-101, you are cleared for landing on runway 3.
What's up? It's your brother.
Hey, what's up, man? You okay?
Not really. I'm stuck in a cell between two lunatics. And people keep trying to jump me. This shit ain't cool, partner. You looking after Kendall?
Nah, she looking after me.
Right. That's cool.
I'ma get you out of there, though, man.
Oh, you ain't, nigga. Who you think you are? I'm here for life. I guess I've grown used to it now.
No, you not, man. I'm working shit out. Whatever it take.
That's a negative. I'm through hoping. Have a nice life, brother.
Hold on, man. I'm getting shit worked out for you. Just hang in there. Sweet. Sweet. Shit. Hello?
Hey, call my boy.
Mr. Leone.
Everybody's talking about the job you did on that St. Mark's Bistro.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
And you took care of those three loose ends?
Yeah, those poor saps ran into a little trouble along the way. You won't be hearing from Mr. Rosenberg again.
Good boy. Now listen, you're gonna have to keep a low profile or people will start to make connections. So let's keep our distance for a while, huh? I'll call you.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
Ice your wife or stop a truck. I got what you need.
The revolution is coming.
I can meet all your home defense needs. The choice of the professional. Hope you kick some ass. I didn't sell you this, right? Wise choice, sir. Wise choice.
Ammunition has the solution. Why not check out our selection of flamethrowers? We've got a special on hand grenades. And if you're too fat and lazy
Works well in a crowded area. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Take it, hold it, love it. Have fun.
Buy 10 guns and your next one is on us. Thanks for visiting Ammunition. At Ammunition, we don't need a background check. A wad of American currency, conflict diamonds, or your daughter...
Best not to mention where you got that, okay? Perfect for killing, pure and simple.
Every sportsman's favorite, the anti-tank missile. You don't need to clean the deer when he's already been minced. The thorn leading the fight against communism is having a blowout.
The choice of the professional.
Ammunition has a wide array of peacemakers. Come by Ammunition on Militia Monday. Exercise your Second Amendment right and get 10% off all armor-piercing bullets.
Hope you kick some ass. I didn't sell you this, right? Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. The wars are coming, you hear?
God, I sound like hot shit on that commercial.
Hello?
Hey, CJ, what's up with you? Are we doing this heist or have you gone soft on me again?
Hey, check it. Them fools been shipped out of the Venturas. Salvatore think I'm cool, so it's on. I'll meet you back at the Dragons.
Okay, cool. Later.
You should invest your money in virtual reality.
Yes, goddammit.
You ever been skydiving?
No.
This city is overrated, friend.
We all good?
Yeah, we're good.
All right, see you at the back door. Let's roll.
Carl, can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear.
Okay, we're en route in the armored truck.
Okay, I'm gonna get a move on.
It could all be cured with one thing, classic hip-hop. In the ancient scrolls of hip-hop, which are in the library, if any of you ignorant fools actually visit one, it says there will be two. And it will be Rob Bass and DJ Easy Rock coming right at you.
I wanna rock right now. I'm Rob Bass and I came to get down. I'm not internationally known, but I'm known to rock the microphone because I get stupid. I mean outrageous. Stay away from me if you're contagious. Cause I'm the winner.
Okay, this is it. Play it cool, Carl. Play it cool.
Hey, I'm cool.
Are you sure? You sound kind of edgy to me.
I'm cool, okay?
Okay, okay. Now make your way to the staff door.
Ain't seen you around here before. You new?
Yeah, I'm standing in for Jerry. He's ill.
Who's Jerry?
Shut up.
What?
I think I got Jerry's call.
Great. Next stop, the backup generator room. It's down one level.
All right, I'm in the generator room.
Okay, the ventilation grills are on the back wall. Throw the gas down one of these.
You got it. We won't know if that worked until we get down there.
Yeah, well, don't worry about it. Right now, we've got a schedule to stick to. Head to the security door and use Millie's swipe card. Okay, good. I've hacked their emergency lighting protocols. I'm going to blow the charges you placed at the dam. Here goes nothing.
can't see jack.
Head down to the service bay. Okay, we've got the power down, which means the gate's unlocked. But now you're going to have to raise it yourself.
Well done, Carl. Now it's time for us to do our part. Try to stay close. Okay, team. I've gone over the layout to this place so I know it back to front. Everybody follow me. Damn! The devious bastards have changed the layout.
Don't worry. I'll take the lead, boss.
Good idea. Everybody, follow him.
So sorry.
Open your eyes!
You want to go?
Huh? Not far now. Keep alert.
Hey, I was just about to say that.
Sorry, boss.
Not far now, everybody.
Stay alert.
Get out of my face.
Oh, yeah. Stay alert.
Whoa, sorry.
Okay, we'll set the charges while you watch the door.
Okay, boss.
Hey, I'm on it.
Hurry it up, gentlemen. They know something's wrong. Someone else is in the system.
Hey, what's the problem?
Somebody's trying to bring the emergency generators back up.
Okay, I'll head back up to the generator room and shut them down for good. Yeah, what you gonna do now? Get ugly, huh?
Everybody take cover! Oh, shit. Where do I go? Where do I go?
Fire in the hold!
Okay, people, load up the cash.
Fuckhead!
Carl, you've got mafia gorillas coming to the vault and... Curse you, Berkeley! Curse you!
Okay, then, we about to have some fun. Just fuck you then. Fuck y'all.
I forgot what I was gonna cook tonight.
Okay, team. Just how we practice. Hey. 2 by 2. Ow. Fuck. Scratch that. Everybody follow Carl.
Asshole. You want me to shoot you as well? Don't blame me. Blame yourself.
Back off. Yeah.
Hey.
You want to get blasted, fool?
I've unloaded the police bikes.
Everybody in. You two, Change into your police uniforms.
You won't be
okay, CJ, you're on your own now.
Time to show these motherfuckers who's head.
Carl, would you like me to talk you through to the roof?
Anything that helped, man. Ah, oh, what happened?
Damn you, Berkeley. Damn you!
Ah, oh, come on, man. Talk to me.
Now head through the casino to the elevators on the far side. Take the elevator all the way to the roof.
Are you with me?
Happy now? Having a good day now, asshole? You enjoying yourself? I don't want a knife stick up the ass.
About you, you know what I mean, girl? Did anyone see that? a.m. Taking you through the a.m. and p.m. Go B, go B. Take it then.
Will you hide?
I didn't mean to tell Berkeley. It just kind of came out, is all.
Were you watching, you idiot?
Hey, CJ, calm down. You better take me home, CJ.